Hey friends, it's Tuesday again. In lieu of this week's theme, I actually got out my old Game Boy Advance and started playing Pokemon Crystal again. I think I played that for like 5 hours last night, I'll admit. It made me kind of want to get a Nintendo DS and buy a Pokemon Black or White just to try it. If you like Pokemon, I used to play it a lot more than what I have now because I had a friend that was into it. Don't really have any friends anymore that are into Pokemon because I'm 25 years old and not many normal 25-year-olds are into Pokemon. But we're not normal. Alright, so now I get to read a list of words to see how my accent differs from the rest of you. And I have a cool idea I want to try with this. I want to put all of our words in one collaborative video just to kind of compare the sounds, you know, after hearing them back to back. So here goes. About, Tootsie Roll. And as Ashley said, they are very addicting. I think the other day I ate like 15 of them in a row. Comfortable, Orange, Both. Tour, Toilet, Shore, Nevada, Roof, Chocolate, Root, Drawer, Coupon, Pecan, Caramel, Milk, Again, Caribbean, Wash, New Orleans, Crayon, Envelope, Coffee, Reese's Pieces, and Data. Some of those, I think I say some of those differently depending on the sentence. Pecan, sometimes I say pecan, like pecan pie. People tell me I talk weird just in where I'm from. Like, people say I say words differently than them. And even just growing up 4 hours west of where I grew up, people say stuff very differently. For instance, I used to call soda pop. And when I came here to where I'm at now, people looked at me funny when I said the word pop, so I started calling it soda, and I kind of adapted to that. But I think it's fun to hear how people say things differently and just see what our differences are. Silver lining of the day is that it is championship week in college basketball, and I'm a huge college basketball fan, so this is a really good prep for March Madness, which is coming up, and I'm very excited for that. Go Jayhawks! Oh, Viv, I'm happy you got my postcard. I think that sent pretty quickly. Like, I feel like I just put it in the mail the other day, and it's already to you. So I will be sending a package as well to each of you, and I have them, and I've been slowly working on them, so who knows when you'll get them, but they're coming. Ashley, good luck on all your work that you're doing. I kind of thought about it and realized that I think you're the only one out of us that's not a procrastinator. Because from what I can tell, I'm pretty sure Viv is, and Sam is constantly tweeting about kind of procrastination-like stuff, and I think Andy is. I'm not 100% sure on Andy, but I'm a huge procrastinator. So Ashley, I think you are the only non-procrastinator of the five forum friends. If I'm wrong, please correct me, whoever I'm speaking on behalf of that I speak incorrectly for. Wow, that was bad grammar. I think that's all. I'm rambling. So Sam, I'll see you tomorrow. I wanted to add a quick story, but I was too lazy to get my flip cam back out. But when I edited the video and I heard myself say coffee, I remembered a time at work where people came up to me and they looked at me and they said, "Can we have some cow feet?" And I literally thought they said cow feet. And I looked back at them and said, "I'm sorry, but we don't sell cow feet here." That's a 100% true story. I'm not joking. I wish I were. Adios.